हेलो पीपल, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फिजियो गाइड बाय दिव्या। प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू द डेफिनेशन। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन क्लियरली अबाउट इंफ्रारेड रेडिएशन, विजिबल रेडिएशन, यू अल्ट्रा वायलेट रेडिएशन, लेजर बीम, क्लियरली हाउ इट इज यूज्ड इन फिजियोथेरेपी डिपार्टमेंट फॉर पेन रिलीफ फॉर द पेशेंट्स। ओके, नाउ विल सी, वंस अगेन विल सी द डेफिनेशन ऑफ इट। सो द इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक स्पेक्ट्रम, what is electromagnetic spectrum? In this it's a type of radiation where the range of frequencies frequencies, wavelength, photon energy of electromagnetic radiation is seen, and the radiation may vary, and it consists of radiation as a whole and ranging from cosmic rays, which that high energy particles, to gamma, which is a shorter wavelength, shortest and smallest, we can say smallest wavelength X-ray. This is used to take pictures in the human body. And UV rays are the short. These are shorter than visible light and long than the X-ray. UV rays, and the visible light is visible to us. Infrared radiation means that is invisible, that's not seen to human eye, but can feel the heat by this infrared radiation. And these microwaves and the radio waves. Now, light radiation is a source of heat that is produced in the middle of the spectrum luminous means the light is produced from light is produced those particles are called as a luminous. Non-luminous means which do not emit any light. So examples which emit light means sun, which gives light, torch, which gives light, and electric bulb which is light is produced from it. So these are luminous, and non-luminous means which do not produce any light, like example trees, shoes, animals, galaxy. These are all non-emitting light. And visible light spectrum, optical spectrum, is a portion of the electromagnetic spectrum visible to eye. These are visible to eye, and the wavelength range from the 400 nanometers to 700 nanometers. So in this light radiation, the entire spectrum, which includes IRR, infrared radiation, visible radiation, UVR, ultraviolet radiation, and laser beam. So firstly, infrared radiation. In this, their longer wavelength is 760 nanometers radiation than the visible red spectrum. So depth of penetration of infrared radiation is, our depth of penetration into the body is 1 to 3 nanometers through skin surface. Technique of application consisting of focusing lamp will be present. I'll show the picture also. And lamp is seen, and lamp is up, and it placed at a distance at about 18 to 20 inches apart from treatment area, so that rays strike 90 degrees from maximum penetration we see, and duration of the treatment is 10 to 15 minutes. What are the effects and uses by this infrared radiation? Means the pain relief is seen, and reduction of muscle and muscle spasm, muscle related problem, healing and repair of the tissue. Now, healing of pressure source also is seen properly by this infrared radiation. That is, the infrared, there will be increase in the circulation, increase in the metabolic rate, and dehydration of tissues, retarding growth of infection, decreasing, and to promote tissue healing in pressure source. Effects depend on size of the ulcer, possible dangers like burns due to poor sensation of the skin, and eye damage may be seen. These are the side effects. Okay, so if poor skin sensation, we must avoid this IRR. Eye must be closed, okay, while applying this. Now, ultraviolet radiation. Ultraviolet radiation has wavelength from violet end of visible spectrum to X-rays, and this is between 390 to 400 nanometers. They are produced therapeutically by air coolant and water cooled mercury vapor lamps, and also by chromatic lamps. These are seen nowadays everywhere, no? Okay. The former lamps is used to treat a larger, and the next lamps are used for treating larger area of skin, while the later is used for a localized area. Now, So now this is ultraviolet radiation is given for pressure sores patients, skin disease like psoriasis, hair disorder like alopecia and rickets. For them we'll give this ultraviolet radiation. Okay, now laser treatment is given for the one of the most recent treatment modalities in physiotherapy in laser is laser. Laser means full form light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. This is the full form of the laser. The treatment used unit combined helium neon produced red light 630 nanometers of wavelength with an infrared laser at 904 nanometer beam. The depth of penetration with IR laser up to 30 nanometers. Three types of laser beams on application. Those are laser, power laser used for destructive surgical purpose, soft laser for very superficial effects, and mild laser for penetration produce biological effects of deeper tissues. Now, effects of what are the effects by applying this laser means the healing and pain relief is seen, and for whom we must apply means for wound healing and for soft tissue injury like tendon and ligament injury. For them, pain relief. For them, pain relief. Okay. Contraindication for whom we must avoid: for epileptic patients, epileptic cardiac patients, patients with pacemaker, skin infections, and cancer patients will avoid this. So I hope you understand this topic. In short, I have written this three infrared radiation, ultraviolet, and laser treatment. So I hope you understood this topic. Thank you for watching my video.